Hi everyone, it's the Trophy Huntress here, and in this video I'm going to show a walkthrough of how to complete the Cauldron Iota. So the entrance to the cauldron is actually here. I'm not going to talk throughout the video as it's pretty self-explanatory.
Be able to climb them to get to the other side. Looks like I can happen to this. Looks like it can get me up to the vent. Must have interrupted. Just have to expose the core and get those overrides. Well, that can't be good. Shield. it. Fall. Find some mustache later. Almost there. Let's do that again. These vents should get me across, if I time it right. Looks like the only way across. That's why the cauldron won't release the Tolnek at the core. Company! think I can hear the head being repaired. Head's in place. That guy's fixed. And that alarm's keeping in place. Maybe if I override the Tallneck, the shockwave will break it free. Some fresh air.